amazing coach right here.
100 pull-ups and push-ups. So yep. When you run out of pull-ups, mm-hmm. switch to push-ups.
Yep.
100 walking lunges on each leg. 100 goblet squats and that's a heavy carry right in the middle.
Right. Yeah.
And
right.
you go till exhaustion. You just go and you go. And what I loved about it is that you're, you know, doing as many as you can, and then you go to the next one, and you come back. As long as you get 100, go till you are can't do quality anymore, yeah. and then switch to the next exercise, and then go back.
Right.
Because I think so many times people rush through workouts.
Totally.
And
yeah.
don't have like the power of our mind is so important right. too. Like, am right. I focusing on the muscles off. I'm using? Am right. I like, where's my mind at? Am I thinking about something completely different?
Right.
Like, I'm not gonna get 100%. The most efficient yeah. use of my time if I'm not. So.
Right. And that's yeah. why we do the hand release push-ups.
Yes.
Because it keeps
yes.
you just totally honest.
I did jumping pull-ups. I yeah. saw the girls out there that, you know, can't necessarily do 100 pull-ups yet. Do you jumping pull-ups or assisted pull-ups?
Or you can do one-handed
yeah,
pull-ups like me.
Finger pull-ups.
No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, no way.
Yeah, so we're gonna just watch some of the videos that we did.
Yeah.
You know, look at the exercises and make sure it's just quality, you know, and
yeah.
don't try to rush through and know where your mind's at.
Right.
And go till you can't go anymore.
So now that we're warmed up, second round, right?
Yeah, second round. Here yeah. we go.
Round two.
Just for you guys. All right, so new favorite push-ups right here. You're all the way down, push up, and then hands go out.
Like airplane wings.
Airplane push-ups. So again, it's 100 of each of these. And I do, when we did the workout, I did about 20 at a time. And then straight to the next exercise. Talk about this lunge, because nobody, yeah. a lot of people hurt themselves doing these. You want to kiss the ground.
Kiss the ground. Yeah. Don't slam your knee into the ground.
Yep.
And the other big piece of this is that front knee. So we want that tracking over the small toe. All right, so a lot of people when they're doing lunges, their knee is kind of caving in.
This way, right? It's either it's too far forward or it's in.
Exactly.
What you don't want is either this, it's straight over.
Right.
And you can add in a little leg kick in there.
We are spot off.
Nice job, guys. Nice job, get it done. 100 reps. Elbows to the inside of the knees.
Yeah.
Killing it. Squeeze the glutes at the top.
Woo! Okay. Next.
Yep.
Here we go.
Good.
Here we go.
Why?
All right, guys. Let's get these done. Let's get these carries done.
Oh, good.
Nice job, guys.
Oh, yeah.
Woo! Be stronger. Be stronger. Okay. Woo! So there you have it. That was the workout. Please make sure to comment, question below, share this with anybody you think might really need to, can benefit from it. Because again, we gave so much gold in this video. An awesome workout for you to do. So many different techniques, mindsets for you to take away. And definitely check out Coach, well, we call him Coach JoeDi over
yeah,
here.
Yeah, yeah, where can they find
you,
buddy?
Coach JoeDi.
Coach JoeDi.
At just, you know, just about anywhere.
And he does awesome retreats as well, right?
Oh, Runga. Yeah.
So, rungalife.com.
Rungalife! We might be there. We might see you there. So, again, yeah. Comment a question below. Share with anybody you think might need and really can benefit from this video. We just want to share the inspiration. Health is wealth. Take care of yourself. Love yourself. Mm-hmm. Move your body. And we'll see you on the next one.
Love you guys. When you really want to do this, you want to bump your partner.
Really that's
wanna,
right.
You know, knock them off. You really want to, like, get on their shoulders. And, like,
that's right. That's right.